Paul uses a cautionary phrase in 2 Corinthians 4:4. Keeping this in mind can help guide us today. He writes, "In whom the God of this world hath blinded the minds of them which believe not." Notice the wording, "in whom the God of this world." Now, if anybody knows that God is God, Paul does. But he's saying that the God of this world, in so many cases, he's saying the vast majority of this world is not serving the Creator, but Satan. Look around. It's easy to see what society speaks of. Look at the media, the news, the entertainment. It's easy to see where the hearts and the minds of the world are. Therefore, if Satan is the God of this world, it's a good idea for us to make sure that our lives demonstrate service to the true God. Be aware of Satan's traps and schemes today. They're real. Let's live today by every word.